I will recommend a few similar series that you can watch online right now. So grab a snack and a drink and get ready for some historically good binge watching.
The medieval drama series Nightfall chronicles the mysterious world of the Knights Templar, the elite warriors of the Crusades. The Templars' heroic exploits have fascinated people for centuries, inspiring popular stories from Knights of the Round Table to the Jedi Masters of Star Wars.
Black Sails is a prequel to the classic Robert Louis Stevenson novel Treasure Island. This pirate adventure centers on the tales of Captain Flint and his pirates as they hunt treasure and fight for survival. Over the course of 4 seasons, the series explores complex narratives of ambition, greed, and betrayal. You can stream this brilliant show on Amazon Prime. The series chronicles the North American fur trade in the late 1700s and follows Declan Hark Jason Momoa, who is campaigning to break the Hudson's Bay Company's monopoly on the fur trade in Canada. Frontier is a thrilling action-adventure series revolving around warring factions vying for control of the fur trade in a ruthless, brutal game of wealth and power. There are 5 seasons of The Last Kingdom, all of which are now available to stream on Netflix. It tells the story of the struggle between Saxons and Danes in 9th and 10th century England, when England was not one nation but a series of independent kingdoms ravaged by Viking raiders. This show is the one which most closely captures the vibe of Vikings, and although the two series share the same historical timeline, The Last Kingdom covers the period more from the perspective of the English than the Amazon Prime show Vikings.
Do you know how many battles he's fought? How many times he's sworn oaths and risked his life for your Christian kings at the cost of his own hopes and comfort?
No, Lord, I will not. But I have my own path to follow. Destiny.
Look at his chronicle. I'm there on every page.
That is a lie. You are not named even once.
But I am there.
Destiny, Lord.
Unwritten lady, but I am there.
He fought for them, but not for himself, but for you. To give you the legacy he never has.
Love is immortal.
This brutally brilliant series has 6 50-minute episodes, and a second season has already been confirmed. So what's it all about? The story takes place during the Roman occupation of Germania. Punitive taxes demanded by the occupiers forces the Germanic tribes to put aside their differences and unite to fight the mighty Roman legions. The series follows the reign of Tsar Nicholas, the last Tsar of Russia, from his accession to the throne in 1894 to his assassination in 1918. Unlike some series on this list, The Last Tsar is a highly accurate historical depiction which gives the viewer a detailed look at this fascinating period in Russian history. ¶¶
the Crown Prince becomes the only hope against a mysterious plague overtaking the land. Kingdom makes its historical drama with zombies to produce a brilliantly original series. You can stream the show on Netflix, which is 12 episodes over 2 seasons.
반드시 막아야만 한다.
Thanks for watching. We hope you enjoyed the list. You can get more suggestions on what to watch at Nextflicks.tv, and please remember to subscribe and follow to get more recommendations.